An exciting book, a huge movie, and now an impressive show. The city of Rome is getting ready to welcome Ben-Hur live. It's an ambitious musical that reflects the very quality of its protagonist. Philip McKinley has already been successful on Broadway. He's been involved with productions like Spider-Man and The Boys from Oz. Now he's hoping to conquer the heart of the Eternal City.
It was always our hope when we even started to do Ben-Hur in Germany that we could bring it home. And above everything, Rome is home to Ben-Hur. So it's perfect that Ben-Hur Live comes to Rome.
The show has a little bit of everything, like chariot races, battles, and of course a story that involves love and jealousy, all shown at a 360-degree angle.
The gladiator fighting is a wonderful moment. The ship battle, we set a ship on fire and burn the ship and tear it apart. So I like doing film for live audiences. I think that's fun.
The drummer of the band The Police, Stuart Copeland, composed the soundtrack for the show. It took him about 3 months, and even though he has composed more than 60 tracks for different films and television shows, he says writing music for plays is much more difficult.
And the miracle is that you put something that happens, a key change, or a rhythmic hit, or something, and by some miracle, when you're playing, it always happens in the right place.
The show has already been successful in London, Hamburg, Munich, Stuttgart, and Zurich. Now, starting September 29th, the hope is that it will be just as successful, if not more, here in Rome, the Eternal City, and the city of Ben-Hur.